Hi, this is EuroUSD and today it's Friday, 28th of December 2018 and the time is 21:24 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is an analysis on the pair using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. On the monthly time frame we see that although the main biases for the market and the price are bearish, right now, and that means probably for a few months, a couple of months or a bit more, the pair wants to go up. And it will try to reach, as I said on previous analysis, it will try to reach the median Bollinger Band on monthly. Next, even jump above Tenkan-sen and reach the plateau of Tenkan-sen on monthly. Ultimately, even go below the upper border Seku span B of the bearish Kumo on monthly. These levels represent on weekly. First of all, on weekly, we see a range bound bullish move in progress. The upper and the lower Bollinger Bands at the median right now are all three flat and parallel to each other. The price will definitely reach the upper Bollinger Band, of course with fluctuations, and it will go even above it in order to cancel the down spike below the lower Bollinger Band. Next, it will reach this level between the bullish and the bearish Kumo, where there is a Seku span A, Seku span B cross, and eventually it may reach the level of 1.2128. So practically we are looking at big moves. One move to the upper Bollinger Band is on weekly is 268 pips, then to the level of 1.1763, it's 300 plus pips. Then we go to the move of 470 pips and ultimately to the move of 683 pips. On daily, it looks like the price has managed to make the leading Kumo thinner. So if it tries to go out, to jump out of it in a breakout mode, things will be pretty easy. And we can expect to see big candlesticks, big moves. On H4, an upward move is in progress above the bullish Kumo. And on H3, the Bollinger Bands have formed a bottleneck, and we expect to see a funnel reflecting the potential of a continuation breakout. We expect to see a funnel appearing. On the other hand, there is quite a bit of distance between the price action and the lower Bollinger Band in the recent past, and we should not exclude the possibility for the price to make a plunge, even reach that level, the level of the previous lower Bollinger Band, and then reverse and continue higher. Thank you very much for watching.